Hey guys, I'm doing another TC2 video, and yeah, I have alien guns from Soldier, and I thought this would be a cool challenge, cause, like, you know, I got the personal depth. Alien Soldier 1v1. That guy should have been dead. He was 8 HP. Dude. No. Yo, the Cow Mangler is actually crazy though. If you get like 4 people in a group, you could just mini crit them. All of them. And it does insane damage. Nice. Thanks, Doctor. Dude. I couldn't switch to my weapons. Oh my gosh. I couldn't switch to my weapons. Let's go, we're still doing pretty good. Let's go. Oh, dude. Are they gonna try to take it? I hope not. Am I the only one doing anything here? Fire! Ah! This is our point, Trashy. Nice. That guy is dead. Nice. Any like mechanic could put down a teleport. Yo. Freaking dude. No, they got it. Dude, come on, man. I'm curious what the personal death rate does. Actually, I like bad water more in my, yeah. Yep. Bad water for the win, man. Okay, I'm gonna go on red team. Cause if I go on green team again. Come on. Red. Let's go. Let's go. See, like, it shoots like projectiles, right? Oh yeah, you could shoot it pretty fast. I wonder what it does, though. I know this uses energy, and then you could make it a big plasma ball, and then it mini crits. I know that, but I don't know Like how to use the death ray gun. Dude. Killed that guy. Dude. What does the ray gun do? The projectile penetrates enemy targets. It cannot be deflected. So
my dispenser is teleported down.
It penetrates them.
Teleporter's out of commission.
And penetrates them. Already said that. It penetrates them and you cannot deflect it. Why? What does that have to do with any, like, what, like, what does it do?
Teleporter going up. Dispenser going up.
That's what I'm very curious of. Dude, what the heck? How? Nice. Bruh. Huh? You see how like insane this freaking thing is? Okay, I'm gonna charge it up when they come. Dude. The Kalmwangler is just really OP. It's confirmed. Dude. Nah. They ain't gonna come though. Like, I'm gonna hold it off. Like, literally. I'm holding it off. No. They're not gonna make it, dude. No shot. Yeah, that's what I thought. The only downside to this... Dude, 8% left. Nah, man. We're gonna try to hold it off, bruh. No shot. It's going back. I could just spam. I could literally just spam. I'm gonna try to just mini correct them. If they ever get on the car, I'm just gonna camp here. And then they're all gonna die. It's like easy, dude. This gun, like, this rocket launcher is like this OP. Like, I'm telling you. Okay. Well, both of them are. Well, only one of them, but. Dude. No. I'm just gonna stay right here. No. No, I don't have anything. Dude, my FPS. Okay, you know what? Oh my gosh. Let's go. Dude, okay. Guys, well, I know I haven't even used the. I know I haven't even used, like, the death ray gun, but the calm angler is so OP. It really is. It's so OP. Let's go, dude. Okay, bye, guys.